video, and today we're starting a new world. As you can see on the new 1.13.1 update. I've actually never done it. I'm gonna get these three a big time here. I had some three just back. There's a baby. Anyways, other than that, let me just put this up real quickly. Here we go. Hello, guy. Hello, JP. I'm not doing anything too bad. I'm just doing survival, I guess. I might get my some friends online. Maybe not. Oh, I don't really care right now. Yay! There we go, that should be better for you guys. Not better for me either. There we go. Just punch the wood. Whenever I'm doing it, my stuff most of the time, I forget I'm recording, I stay silent. I also need to go on to the, I also need to do other stuff as well. Cause I'm also gonna do some creator stuff as well on this channel. But I know how to crash the game as well. Well, my goal for the end of this series is to create an island out in the middle of the ocean that I can sustain on. Whee! I'm also gonna add some stuff to it as well. Like lava and such. Well, volcanoes, I should say. I'm just gonna stand on this block. I cut down a tree. Oh, yeah, I remember where they're going. I'm not telling you guys, though, because it's personal. There we go. Shift click is how to go. Oh, what am I doing wrong here? There we go. Oh, oh. There we go. It's my boat now. And so today I'm just gonna venture out and find where I'm going to make my island. Well, actually, I probably should make more wood, actually. Whee! I'm stuck. Well, bye, boat. I'm not gonna do that. Not after its service. And I can't wait till I get solid. And I'm also soon going to hook this up with him to the mainland with the Nether. If you guys don't know how I'm gonna do that, it's simple. Well, while I'm doing this, it's simple because the Nether is a quicker way to travel. Like, if you watch Hermitcraft like I do, you'll see that the hermits use the hermits will use shift click. They will use the Nether to get around a lot as well. So I'm gonna do it as well. There you go. Sorry if you guys didn't hear me that well. There we go. It's a little hard for me right now because I'm new to YouTube. There we go. Hey, look, it's an apple. My apple now. The one problem that I'm having for when I'm going to YouTube is that I might have homework to do when I go to YouTube, so I cannot YouTube that much now, because I have to then do my homework first. It's a mountain over there. Right over there. Well, I'll go this soon, I guess. My goal at the end, for the end of the series is, like I said, to have made an island. Well, great. Okay, if you don't know, you cannot stay on boats. No, why didn't Mojang add this, the update that we have now? No, earlier on. Well, I'm going to have an underwater entrance to my base. Well, not to my base, but to my island. And then, but at the end of the series, I'm probably going to get the Reaper mod, hopefully. If they get the Reaper mod for 1.13. There we go. But anyway, other than that, I'm just trying to get through here. Wait, so please mind this moment. How do I get out? Seriously? Where is this? Okay, then. And if you're wondering what... I don't use F7 at all. But, okay. I was gonna make it space to exit, but okay. Oh yeah, and guys, this is on normal mode, so yeah, just so you guys know. Also guys, if you want me to, I'm watching there. It's starting to get dark. My savior. You know, I'll be so fast, it's not smart. Let me just do one thing. Video settings. There we go. Why would you need a night vision potion when all you need to do is this? And guys, this is not cheating. Not in my mind. Oh, there's a boat. Oh dear, it's starting to get dark out. Oh yeah, also I'm canceling single player survival, so don't count on that coming anymore. Just let you guys know. I'm also gonna do some more Hypixel as well. Yeah, we can go backwards. It's slower, though. Yeah, going backwards is much slower. Hey, look! There's a village. There's a village! Yay! I'll stay here for the night. So stay here for my night. I hope you guys don't mind if I stay here for the night. Just kidding. We'll just do some stuff. carrots. When the villagers wake up, they will see whether they will see that their carrots are gone and go, "What in the world did all of this mess?" And they'll all go, "Boo hoo hoo," for there is never gonna be a moon for their wheat ever again. What happened here? The software glitch happened. Oh, yeah, boat. There you go. Oh, Pete's sake. Oopsies. How do you... You guys are probably saying, "Hey, just swim through this area. It'll be quicker." I know, but I don't think so that much, though. Hey, look! There's Mr. and Mrs. Squid. One second. Live footage of lava. Breaking news! Live footage of lava is coming in right now. One man was just minding his own business when all of a sudden lava started pouring out of this mountain. That's in your studio. Sorry guys, I had to do that story. Because that is actually a pre-thing for what I'm going to be doing soon. But not with about the lava. Breaking news, the lava is so close to me. Wait a minute, can you burn a boat? Where is not item form? Into the water! Okay then. Well, this was an unsuccessful thing. Moment. But I'll see you in the next video, trying to find a island. Trying to find a suitable place for my island. Anyways. Moment. Anyways. Yeah. Thank you all for watching and goodbye!